If you want to learn more about preservatives in cosmetics, this is video for you. Hi, I'm Zane from Atlantis Skincare. Today I'm going to talk about benzyl alcohol, which is very popular preservative. You can get benzyl alcohol naturally in plants, fruits and trees, but unfortunately in these days mostly used benzyl alcohol is man-made. Also, benzyl alcohol is in essential oils like jasmine, ylang ylang, hyacinth, and this is preservative which is allowed to use in cosmetic products and also in food as well. In USA, can use up to 5% in solutions, and in European Union, it's allowed 1% or less. Usually it's used as a part of different mix of preservatives. From scientific researches, in low doses, this benzyl alcohol is low toxicity, but please avoid benzyl alcohol in products for baby and children, because it could be sensitizing babies and children's skin. Benzyl alcohol have several synonyms, and list of synonyms you will find at the end of video. Please let me know if you have any questions about natural or cosmetic preservatives, and I will answer them in my videos. And thanks for watching, and see you next videos. Bye!